put you up to this?
Oh, hi, Tracy.
Who put you up to this?
What do you mean?
You just woke up this morning and suddenly decided to run for president?
No. I just thought that,
Thought what?
Well, I was talking to Mr. McAllister about my leg and how I still want to do something for the school, and...
So Mr. McAllister asked you to run?
Well, I talked to him and everything, but he just said that he thought it would be a good idea, and how there's all different kinds of fruits, and, well, it's nothing against you, Tracy. I mean, you're the best. I just thought,
Okay. You're on, Mr. Popular.